Hi everyone, it's Jenny Dang. I'm currently in Hong Kong. For lunch today, we're having Amber. Let's see if it's worth the travel.
Light canapés to have you awaken the palate. So you have this big bowl, you can use the teaspoon. Underneath is a soya milk panna cotta. On the top is a black truffle coulis. After that, we have the second one is a buckwheat tea with a base of mushroom and truffle infused. So the tea we suggest to drink as a warm, so that's why it's covered. Thank you. Enjoy. Our homemade sourdough bread, which is coming one of the special butter. So the butter is a non-dairy butter, which is the plant-based butter, where you can find inside is a soy cream, coconut oil, and we have cashew nut. So just the replacement of non-dairy product, but the taste is more similar like a butter. Please enjoy our unique butter. Thank you. Officially your first course, so ladies will be having the red sea urchin served underneath with some cauliflower mousse, a lobster jelly, and the reki caviar on top, which you can enjoy together with the seaweed crackers. I'm going to go to the next one.
tap on a pickled beetroot. Inside you will find a horseradish bavar wok, green apple, and finish with beetroot kombucha. Please enjoy. Here's your next course. So madam will be having the obstacle prawn from French territory. So you have it in two different preparations. So you have poached and raw bouilli style, finished with a prawn consomme which has been touched up with some saffron and escalette pepper. Madam Sir will be having the blue lobster served on the side with pear little carrot and finish with a lobster bisque with some sea urchin, fermented miso, and a botarga caviar. And sir will be having the pan-fried cobra from Francesco. Serve on top with some Brussels sprouts. On the side, you will find a black garlic puree and a Malabar pepper from India. Please enjoy. Having the fish which has been confit, served with some scallop from Normandy, and on the side you will have a kabu puree. So kabu is a Japanese turnip, finished with some scallop garlic. Enjoy. So sir will be having the duck from France, charcoal grill, served on the side with duck neck sausage which has been stuffed with some foie gras. You will also find a butternut squash, pumpkin seed praline, and finish with a duck. So now we are going to have your dessert, where you can find the Amatika. It's a vegan chocolate. It's with a 46% of bitter chocolate, ganache, on which is on your left hand side. On right hand side, we having the soy parfait. So soya together with the sobacha. Sobacha is a Japanese buckwheat tea. Please take the layer of the Amatika chocolate with the parfait and black lemon puree to enhance the bitterness and then the citrus flavor. Having the fermented koji rice cooked like a pudding together with the almond milk and soy. On top is the slices of persimmon fruit carpaccio, vanilla essence, and finishing with a persimmon sorbet. Please take the spoon, dip from top to bottom. Enjoy with the rice pudding with the persimmon fruit together. Thank you.
Thank you.
And we also have cold brew of Earl Grey tea to give you a little bit floral taste. And instead of the milk, because the traditional is a milk, we are using the honey. It's a longan honey from Hong Kong. It's organic. And you have to shake it like a cup. It's in the right time. Finish with the rose pack.
Thank you, Amber, for the amazing meal. Now it's time for my rating to see if it's worth the travel. For most French restaurants I've been to, dairy seems to play a very important role. So when I heard about Amber's concept of dairy-free French dining, I was intrigued. French cuisine tend to be rich and heavy, which I'm not too big of a fan of, but all the courses here are beautifully gentle, which enhances the natural flavors of the ingredients even more. I especially love their seafood dishes, such as the red sea urchin and blue lobster that take me straight to the ocean. So for the food, it's a 4.2 out of 5. The ambiance is a perfect blend of traditional charm and modern sophistication. Each staff member is well dressed in proper suits, enhancing the overall elegant atmosphere. They were all very friendly, especially our server. She always has a bright smile on her face, and the way she talks about the restaurant and describes the food will automatically lift your mood. She was even sweet enough to show us around the kitchen after our meal. It's 100% a 5 out of 5 for the service. The restaurant is located in the Hotel Mandarin Oriental inside the landmark mall in Central, so you're already surrounded by shops. If you're a more outdoorsy person, you can take a nice 15-minute stroll and you'll reach the Hong Kong Zoological and Botanical Garden greenhouse filled with beautiful flowers and cute animals. So it's a 5 for the location. The extended Amber experience is 1,168 Hong Kong dollars, which is roughly 150 US dollars, making it 4.5 for the price. The overall rating is 4.67, which makes it worth international travel. So it doesn't matter where you're traveling from, Amber is worth the visit. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.